is Heikki Sorsa. I was born in north of Helsinki, this little place called Torpparinmäki. I had a lot of energy when I was a kid. That's what my mom said. So moving outside and sports, they always been a big part of my life for sure. I started snowboarding, I think I was 13, 14. Then suddenly I just became better and better all the time. We got some magazines and snowboard videos and started to watch those and practicing tricks from there. Then I just went to competitions and did pretty good, and here I am. Paloheinänmäki was the like largest hill what we had. We just took shovels and went there and spent our all day. That was a lot of work what we did for just a tiny little kicker. I always said that skateboarding and snowboarding saved my life, because like even in Torpparinmäki, we had a big group of friends hanging, and then half of it started skateboarding and snowboarding and half of it started doing drugs. Best memories about snowboarding is friends, just traveling, just learning life. Really thankful for that. Sounds hippie, but that's true. One summer, me and my friends in Torpparinmäki, there was this new golf place near us, Paloheinä Golf, and then somebody got a golf club somehow, maybe someone's father's old golf club or something, and we went to this park and started to practice swings and little chips, and we got pretty into it. Snowboarding and golf, which one is harder? Golf. No doubt about that. But that's what I love about it too, like it's easy to get to the part that it's fun, but then after that it's so hard. You always want to try better and better, and then you have a couple holes, like it always goes bad over there, but then you want to master it again. And like for example 17th hole, that's what brings me good memories, because I first ball I just lost it, and then the second shot from the tee box I did a hole in one, so that's hole in par. So I was like, but that's even better story than hole in one. Hole in one is boring. I mean, like I did a hole in one, now I can say I did a hole in par. It's harder. I always say that golf is like surfing. Like you catch a really good wave, and but your day's been really bad. But then you get one really good wave. That's the same with golf. Like you get one good shot, and that makes the whole day. You have to respect the rules and stuff, but like just don't take it too seriously. Even when you're working, you can do it, but do it like with a smile on your face.